Thank you for your purchase of the Nyrius Aries Prime or Pro Wireless HD Transmitter and Receiver. In this video, we'll take you through the process of setting up your Aries Transmitter and Receiver for the first time. When you receive the product, the following will be included in the box: Digital Wireless HD Transmitter, Digital Wireless HD Receiver, 1 AC Power Adapter, HDMI Cable, Transmitter USB Power Cable, Right Angle HDMI Adapter, Wall Mounting Kit, Quick Start Guide. For the purpose of this video, we'll be setting these products up with a laptop. Product Setup. Your laptop will require an HDMI output to support the use of Nyrius Aries products. We cannot guarantee proper function of the product with the use of HDMI adapters. It will also need a USB port to provide power to the transmitter. Both HDMI and USB must be connected to ensure video transmission and power. For the best results, you should be in the same room with the transmitter and receiver for initial setup. Start by connecting the receiver to a wall outlet using the supplied power adapter. Connect the mini USB to the transmitter and the full-sized connector to a powered USB port. This will allow them to establish a solid connection. Once the power LEDs are solid on both components, connect the receiver to the TV with the supplied HDMI cable and ensure the TV is set to the correct HDMI input. An on-screen display will show the status of the receiver. Next, connect the transmitter to the HDMI port on your laptop. The right-angle HDMI adapter can be used to hold the transmitter vertically to save space. While the Aries Prime is designed for use in the same room within 30 feet, the Aries Pro can be used with a range of video devices such as DSLRs or other video cameras with an HDMI out connection. In your laptop display settings, you may need to change the multiple display settings. To transmit what is on your laptop screen to the display, select Clone or Duplicate these displays. You can also use the Extend option to create an extended desktop for a larger workspace. Once everything is connected, it may take a minute or two for the TV to find the correct resolution to display. For a list of supported video resolution settings, please refer to your device specifications. Congratulations! You're now ready to stream with complete wireless freedom. Thank you for choosing Nyrius, where we believe in wireless connectivity made simple.